Inquisitor?
Need wheels for the training dummies. Moving targets.
I understand the Inquisition has tracked down the missing seekers. Caer Oswin. I didn't see Ban Loren as the sort of nobleman that would become involved in this war. The sooner we go there, the sooner I can put this search behind me.
Nothing?
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor?
What's the next favor we need to get these Duparakats a lordship?
We need a judge of the Royal Court to procure documents acknowledging them as nobility again. Did you see the message I sent?
Yes, thank you.
Let's see what we have. My scouts report no signs of danger in the pass nearby.
I will arrange patrols to ensure it stays that way.
Let us begin.
Inquisitor?
The Arcanist has arrived.
You should see for yourself.
Hello there.
Well, don't just stand there slack-jawed. Let's figure out what you need.
You're the magical advisor?
Oh, you The Inquisitor. I'm Dagna. Arcanist Dagna. It's an honor, Your Worship. Is that it? The hand anchor mark? It's pretty. Breach was pretty, too. In a destroy-everything sort of way.
I welcome you to the Inquisition and look forward to your contribution.
Me too. I've heard some impossible things. I love impossible things. Those are the best to make, well, possible. I've looked at Hera's devices. The precision is fantastic, but typical. Mundane. Old thinking. No disrespect meant to the classical trades, but you need a new perspective. I've made adjustments. As long as I keep making them, you can craft just about anything. Almost safely.
Where does a dwarf go to study magical theory?
Get out. I asked myself that question for years. Turns out, not in Orzammar. I had to start at a circle. I had help, though. A Grey Warden, and I am forever grateful. With that sanction, I visited a half dozen circles. The wonders I've seen. And with an objective eye, I can spot where they overlap. That's a surprise for every teacher. It's a grand tradition, and it works so well with new thinking.
You seemed impressed by the anchor. What does it look like to you?
I heard what everyone says what you heard Corypheia say. That's a long chain of who said what. To me, it says key. But keys do a lot of things. Open, lock, switch. Some open one thing, some open everything. It sounds like Corypheia made it to open. But it looks like you can use it to close. It may be that simple. It sure is pretty. Wish I could see through it.
You were quick to join the Inquisition. Is there something you want?
How could I waste a chance to get close to you? And Corypheia, my goodness! And actual physical rifts in the Veil? Also, dwarves? We don't dream. So, when mages talk about it, I can only, well, dream what it would be like. So there's that, and all the things you'll probably find, and what I'll get to make. The rules are different here. Plus, you're paying me a lot. Like, wow, so much.
What qualifies you to be an Arcanist?
I took the title because I'm a magical researcher, philosopher, and master of practical application. And I like it. I can't actually do magic because I'm a dwarf, but that also means no risk of possession. Safer than a mage. It means that every skill I have, I've learned through reason and understanding. Coming from the Smith caste, I know the value of mastering a craft. Did you know dwarves invented enchanting? Probably.
What is it you do, exactly?
I was born to the forge. That's literal in the Smith caste. So the hammer and tong, that's like a heartbeat. But you've a man for that already, and a good one. I'm here because of my passion for magic. Magical study, magical theory, magical enchantment, and through it, the manipulation of masterworks. I studied it all with an objective eye. No secrets, no fears. That lets me apply principles like no other. Maybe one other, but I don't have that wonky of a mind, so I still kinda win.
What's the story with enchanting?
Lyrium is the heart. In certain rational patterns, it beats like something alive. That's how I see it. So, a mage can make your weapons do things, but with the right runes, the right rarities, your toys become wonders. It's the one thing mages can't do. Drives them mad. Literally. Dwarves are resistant, so it doesn't affect us. Mostly.
You have the ability to make exceptional weapons and armor. Masterworks?
There's an art to the forge, as well as enchanting. You need an ear for it. And hands. Eyes, too. Nothing bad to say about Herod on that front. He's wonderful. But there's this little more needed. With the right bits, an edge can be more than an edge. Armor can do more than protect. A hue can be just a bit brighter. In short, smithing can be more. In short.
Another time, Dagna.
Of course. Bring me what you want made, and I'll make sure it goes just right.